Yeah, good morning, guys. That's right, 48th Street and Cactus, the Phoenix Furniture Auction. Exactly what is that? Well, you can get great leather couches, wood furniture, mattresses, chairs, you name it. They got it here, everything brand new, and you can auction on a grand opening today. Paul Sarver, the owner, how are you today?
I'm fine. How are you, Jayme?
Okay, give me a little brief synopsis. What is it all about?
Essentially, everything goes to the highest bidder, no reserve, no minimum. Generally, you can expect to save 75 to 95% below retail at our location. All brand new furniture, brand names.
Guys, it's stuff just like this bed here. Paul, this is a steal. What do you get and for how much?
This is a $22,000 Royal Castle bed. The dresser, the mirror, both nightstands and the bed. Generally, I would expect $3,000 at the auction tonight.
That's it?
$3,000?
I'm feeling faint. I'm going down. Guys, you got a sports fan in your life? Everyone does. How about a Dallas Cowboys leather chair? Just one of many great things with the sports theme you'll find out here at the Big Furniture Auction. Check out this. A headboard, speakers included, interesting pieces. Not only is this a soccer ball, not only is this a basketball, but it's also a...
iPod player. They can hook their MP3s, iPods, CD players, whatever they want. The kids can listen to it right through the speakers on the headboard.
Ladies, check it out. Vanities. You know how much these things cost? Like $6,000. Out here at the auction, they'll fetch about $800. So massive savings there. And lots of cool things inside there, Paul.
These are actual ICOs. They're not copies. They're not fakes. Lighted drawers, velvet lined. The mirrors, floor to ceiling lit. It's just absolutely beautiful. One of the best pieces we've ever had.
Very nice. It's pretty cool stuff here.
Jayme, this is absolutely beautiful. These are homey pieces. Beautiful retail set, about $9,600, maybe $1,700 at the auction.
And you call them homie? That's the manufacturer.
That is the manufacturer, homie.
Well, I see us being homies for a long time, my friend. Boy, get a look at this table, folks. A bowling alley or a dining room table. Either way, it'll suffice. And out here, we've covered everything. You've got your bedroom sets, your headboards, couches, coffee tables. Can't neglect the kitchen and the dining room, right?
Jayme, we get it all. Dining room sets, bedroom sets, living room sets, you name it. It all comes in on truckloads each week. We sell it off on Friday night. People can start coming in on Tuesday, take a look around, see what it is they want to come back and bid on Fridays.
5, I want 10, 10 right there, but I want 15, 15, 15, 20. 20, got to bid 20 right there, but I want 25,
Paul,
25.
Paul, wait a minute. How much for the chair right there? I love that thing.
You know what, Jayme? It's going to the highest bidder. No reserve, no minimums. Tonight at the auction.
Like live eBay.
Live eBay. You got to be here 7 o'clock, 48th Street and Cactus, for our grand opening. Don't miss it.
I won't. Hey, go back to what you're doing.
I got five. Five right here, but I want 10, 10, 15, 15, 20. Got about 25, 30, 25, 30. Got about 30. Sold it. $30. $30 buyer, 501. 501's your buyer.
Nice.